What's up, good people? It's Tormano. It's your man, Luce. And I want to welcome you all back to another episode of Do Know. Now look, I don't claim to know everything, but I just share what I do know. So let's get into it. Let's talk about setting the tone. Most of us were either raised or brought up to speak when you enter a room, whether it's good morning, hello, hi, yo, what up, hey, or even the universal smile and nod. Yo. We should always be bringing greetings of some sort to the atmosphere that we weren't already a part of. Our presence when entering a room or space that's already occupied changes the atmosphere. This could be good or bad, but if we have the opportunity, why not let your presence light up the room or brighten up the atmosphere? When you come in the room, why not make people feel great? You never know, someone could use your energy. Hey, remember how Martin Lawrence used to come in the room with his sitcom? What up, what up, what's up? You remember that. You already know something funny or something crazy was coming. It set the tone for what was about to happen. If I came into a room that you were already in and I didn't speak, it could really set a negative tone. And maybe this wasn't even my intention, but not speaking is kind of cold and callous. It sends a message that you don't really care about who's in there or what was going on in there before you got there. So choose your vibe. It's really not that difficult to speak when you come into a room. The challenge maybe is in your tone. Now, setting the tone doesn't start in the room that you walk in. It starts in your heart before you get there. Now, how did you start your day? Did you wake up grumpy because you didn't get enough sleep? Did somebody cut you off in traffic? Or are you beefing with somebody and it's weighing heavily on your mind? Yes, these situations do happen, and sometimes they are out of our direct control. Wise counsel advises, however, that you can only control yourself, not others. You might have to say a prayer in the beginning of the day before you head out that sounds something like Psalm 141, verse 3. Lord, keep my mouth safe so I do not speak bad things. The tone starts with you. It starts with me. When I come into your presence, will you benefit from me being there, huh? Let's make every effort to set the tone in the places that we enter. After all, if we gotta be there, why not make it warm and inviting? Not just for ourselves, but for everyone around us. Finally, a challenge that some of you may not want to try, or you may have a hard time trying because it feels like it's killing you to do it. But I dare you to speak to someone you don't get along with, someone you are beefing with, someone whom you haven't talked to in a long time. Now, you can't do this begrudgingly. You gotta be genuine or it won't work. Speak in love. Speak purely. Nothing more, nothing less. It'll be hard for that beef to continue if you set the tone. Blessings to you, my friend. This is Duno, and I'm out.